It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Make way for the Kings of Lucha Libre.
Each man individually is a top-level high flyer. Together, they're unstoppable.
Especially since they'll do anything to win, even kidnapping.
Wild Del Toro about to lay down the law.
And I don't know if they can be stopped.
The following champion versus champion contest is a Tornado Tag Team match and is for the NXT Cruiserweight Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 403 pounds, Humberto and Angel, the Lethal Lovers, Los Lobos. And their opponents at a combined weight of 365 pounds. They are the NXT Cruiserweight Tag Team Champions, Joaquin Wild and Cruz del Toro, Legado del Fantasma.
Some prestigious tag titles on the line right now. Angel and Humberto, Los Lotharios, set for action here tonight. These two have a tendency to lose their focus, but when they're on, they are absolutely impressive, guys.
Yeah, Los Lotharios are not just smooth with the ladies. When it comes to the in-ring work, they have some of the smoothest offense you will ever see.
Hopefully they can focus up on this one.
And remember, we're going tornado style here tonight, which means we won't see any tags in this one. Everybody's leaving.
You can see the intent behind that attack. Exploding the arm must be the strategy here.
Up and over, all the way to the floor.
There's actually no regard for your opponent's safety when you toss them to the outside like that.
Inflicting more damage to the leg.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Good kick. Oh, the rope step.
Incredible. Watch out.
Just a devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
From the top.
Elbow drop. Getting the upper hand by taking away your opponents.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
into a handstand splash. Wow.
Mat slam
with some attitude.
Oh, what a kick.
Ooh. Now watch this power. Way up and down hard.
Oh, my goodness.
Kick to the gut, cinched up here.
Here we go. Quit in this man tonight.
Uh-oh, I think I know what this superstar is going for.
A muscle buster.
It's landing on the champ.
He steers clear of contact.
He's launched. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Here are your winners, and still, NXT Cruiserweight Tag Team Champions, Joaquin Wild and Cruz del Toro.